Yo, boom. The ting goes.
I'm BNBA here back with another video, and today we're going to be doing a Christmas kind of haul thing. So I'm going to be showing you what I got for Christmas. Before we get into the video, I'd just like to say the reason I'm uploading this or 3 days up, the 28th for us will be the 27th for US viewers or something like that, is because it's my Christmas break. I don't really want to spend the whole time making YouTube and that stuff, but yeah, I came through today and I'm making the video now, so let's get into the first present.
Yeah!
So I've got this bag here, which I got most of my presents in. Some of them were from other people, so I didn't get them there. Let's just pull a random one out and see which one it is. Alright, this one is Star Wars Family Feud. I haven't opened this one out yet. I mean, I'm a bit of a Star Wars fan. You might know because my channel was pretty much based around Star Wars. It was a Star Wars channel a few years ago. Next present we have, this wasn't one I was going to put. This isn't mine, this is my cousin's.
Wow!
That's in here. Don't know if he liked it, maybe you put it in mine, but it's Crystal Worlds. This next present, this one was from my auntie. It's pretty creative and I really like it, so let's take off the first lid. Some stuff here. The next one. Yeah. I've eaten a lot of the stuff in this one. Last one. Well, that's my next present. Let's see what this one is. Again, this isn't mine. Cousin just chucked a bunch of stuff in mine. Utah Jazz, one of the old school styles. Really cool, I really love this present. Every year I've gone some jazz thing. I got Derek Favors a few years ago, Donovan Mitchell. Alright, next present is Stupid Deaths. So I don't know if you guys have seen this. I'll quickly roll a quick intro.
Stupid deaths, they're funny cause they're true. Stupid deaths, hope next time it's not you.
So my next present, I have a few tropical bags of these. I don't know if these are worldwide, I think they might just be Australian.
Hello, Fossum. The Natural Confectionery Company jellies. You know what's in these? No artificial colours, no artificial flavours. 99% fat-free.
Don't chop the dinosaur, Daddy!
The Natural Confectionery Company. No artificial colours, no artificial flavours. 99% fat-free.
If you guys go to Sour Patch Kids, it's the same brand as that. That's my next present. I got a Pro Controller. As you can see right behind me, there's a Switch. And of course, I've been taking this out and used it for them. I would really recommend these controllers, they're so much better for games and stuff like that. Now, for the next present, we have Chocolate Santas. Now, you guys probably don't know, I've said it in a few videos before, but I've got really bad food allergies. I can't eat milk or eggs or peanuts and stuff like that. So these things, they're like the best thing. They're like little chocolates. They're vegan and stuff like that. So this is actually, I get these kind of every year. These are just, they really taste really nice. They're very good because they're like chocolate. Really much the only chocolate I can eat. So this present, we have some jelly bean sours. It's actually funny because when I got these, I found out they'd been expired for like 4 months, and I also found a tag on the front that said $4, or like, and it said like $1.50. Behind that, there was another tag that said like $5, and there's so many tags underneath that. Not trying one of these. Pretty good. Okay, this next present, I have a Under Armour t-shirt. pretty cool. As you can see, my loose Under Armour t-shirt is like my favorite shirt. So I love Under Armour. It's really comfortable to wear. So for the next present, we have Sloan Juggling. With a present, I'll probably choose out soon. But there's only one in here, so I can't really juggle with one. I would show you my juggling progress. I'm not that good yet. But
next present,
I have a Just Do It Jazz. That's a pretty cool shirt. We've got lots of jazz gear, so it's pretty awesome.
This isn't one I really need to show, but this is just the LED headlights.
One of my other presents for my Switch, I got Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Now for my final presents, I don't think I'll get first of all, that's just the thing. Family Compendium Set. Now, I know some of you might think, oh, that's not a great present. This is such a cool present. It comes with some playing cards, so that's cool. More juggling. Oh, I can show you guys my juggling process. Maybe I'll end the video with that. Comes with a yo-yo, pick up sticks, and a marble game. So that's actually quite a cool present. And for my last present, Guinness World Records 2020. This is a very, very cool game.
What?
Game? Very, very cool book. So that's all my presents for this year. A few people gave me money. That was a bit over $100.
Got some cards. There are some of them. There's a Don Maker signature. These cards. Got a Zion Rookie, so that's pretty good.
And I also got a bike.